It's a twisting patch of pavement through the red clay Georgia hills, by the rural county sidewalks and abandoned cotton mills, and by the catfish creeks that always muddy in springtime. It's a rolling on Highway 29. There's nothing much to recommend it to the passing tourist trade. It's just a blue line on an atlas that Rand McNally made. But I never needed maps or any old highway signs to know I'm on Highway 29. And now the weeds grow up through blacktop cracks, just like I grew up a long time back, and the same road that took me when I was young still brings me home. It's still rolling on. They say the interstate runs by just a mile or two, and it can save you 20 minutes if you're only passing through. But I never thought that I was ever wasting time by rolling off Highway 29. Now the gas stations close early, 'cause it's mainly time that passes by, and the white lines are fading like the painted billboard sky. But burning in my memory, there's a big bright neon sign that says rolling on Highway 29. And now the weeds grow up through blacktop cracks, just like I grew up a long time back, and the same road that took me when I was young still brings me home. It's still rolling on. It's a twisting patch of pavement through the red clay Georgia hills, by the rural county sidewalks and abandoned cotton mills, and by the catfish creeks that always muddy in springtime. It's rolling on Highway 29. Still rolling on Highway 29. It's rolling on and on.